There you go.
Yeah. I better get all the teasing and levity out of my system here tonight, because James being promoted to sergeant, I know any shoe squeezing I do the next time I see him, it's liable to cost me a 10-day rip. Yeah. One thing, him going back in a bag, I get to keep postponing the conversation I've always dreaded having with James about his taste in clothes. So, what should I say about my partner I hooked up with 7 years ago? Came over from anti-crime, wet behind the ears. And now he's leaving married and with a kid of his own. James Leo Martinez has been a pleasure to work with. A first-rate detective and a great daily companion. Not just taking my back, which there have been those days, and thank God James was with me. He's been a great partner. Everything life brought, whatever came down the pike, that's what the two of us shared. All of us here know our time on this job goes so quick. We don't get many long-term partners. I'm grateful I caught such a lucky hand. Sergeant James Martinez.
One thing, my wife made me promise I wouldn't sing.
Good for Gina.
I also waived the honoree's customary 10% cut of the post-racket crap game. Seriously, I'm grateful you all came tonight. And I enjoyed working with every one of you. And I'm also grateful not to be leaving this job. So I can look forward to us keeping on working together. Yeah. Even though, in my new capacity, I can't be compromising myself cutting anyone any special breaks, which I hope you all know is a bunch of malarkey. One thing is, if we don't run into each other working, I hope you all still can stay in touch. Of course, I remember, even in high school, my closest buddies, we didn't stay in touch that much, so I hope that ain't the case here. Just want to thank everybody again for coming out, and thank God for whoever invented this job.
Way to go, Sarge.